What a Maha Easterness. Well, we're all.
This bout is scheduled for.
Well, I hope you brought your. We're expecting an all-action slugfest. And he just missed with that left jab. Punch, counterpunch. And he misses with that jab. Got out of the way of that right hook. Counter right. It's like a game of joust. They both got their swords. They're slinging it. Both men step back for just a moment. When are we going to see a jab from these two? Nice exchanges from both men in this round.
Perfectly matched. Skill for skill, tap for tap. Now, this fight will say, you know what, I'm just that notch above you, and so I've got to respect both of them.
Whoa, Larry Holmes now in some real trouble. He's got a wounded animal right in front of him. Can he put him away? Didn't wait long to get back and get engaged. Nice exchange here from both men. He threw the hook, didn't land. This round, they both want the knockout. I promise
you. Come on.
Here we go. Round two. Who's going to land the first big shot? Well, there's no doubt about who won that last round. Let's see what he has for us here in the next one. You're not going to see a lot of finesse and skills from this guy. He wants to bury his forehead in your chest and pound away.
You are fighting the swarmer. Be smart. Be sharp. Concentrate, but you've got to be confident. Do not dance his dance, because that swarmer, once you do that, you're giving a man a chance that shouldn't have one.
And these shots, even if they land, are going to do no damage. Good counter punching. Ooh, Larry Holmes just got dazed. A much better game plan here. Neither one of them want this to go to the judges' scorecards. Nice exchanges from both men in this round.
Skill for skill, tap for tap. She's like a match made in heaven.
That counter shot lands. Nice counter punch. You're not going to see as much footwork as the smaller weight classes in the heavyweight division, but we don't care. We want the heavy fists.
Because they're so big, because they can push, because they've got the weight behind them, they may not be connecting, but trust me, when they connect, that's when this fight sets up.
Whoa, Larry Holmes now in some real trouble. Nice counter shot. A very Well, the Eastern Assassin in some trouble here.
Oh, I heard that, never by saw it.
Well, we're entering desperate. There's the bell to start round three. Safe to say that last round was a nightmare. Let's see if we can turn it around here.
This is one of those situations. You've just been hurt. You've got to get out there again. Be smart. Be sharp. Don't be a fool. Don't get suckered in. Make him fight your fight. Hold him. Tie him up just until your head clears again and your legs come back again. Because if you don't, he's going to pop you off.
And he fails to score with that left hook. He just misses with that jab. Talk about punches and bunches. That's the mantra for this fighter with that exceptional hand speed.
I've never seen a fighter so fast in my life. How'd you deal with this? You've got to hope they run out of steam.
Nice exchanges from both men in this round. Both men step back for just a moment.
Todd, we see much, much more, much, much better. We've been spoiled. I'm being unfair since it's a little boring. It's not boring, we've probably just been spoiled.
Not a lot of punch output. Thought there might be more action here. Beautiful counter punch. Gotta let your hands go a little bit. It's okay to be aggressive now. He just misses. You know the scorecards are gonna be all over the place in this one. Well, this is the time that the trainer needs to come in and say something special. This fighter needs to turn the tables in this next round.
The bell, sometimes it couldn't be the sweetest sound.
He's absolutely knackered, man. He's knackered. Fuck his fight. Don't let him get that confidence. He's going to be stressing about his gas tank now. Keep
Unfortunately, this fighter not going to get more time to heal up as we get set to jump back in the action. Here we go to the fourth round. Not the start that they wanted, but let's see what they can do in this round.
They've had 1 minute to recover. Now they've got to bluff it. They've got to come out now and style it out. Get on the back foot, jab, rest on the jab. Be smart and pop until your legs come back. Then put the pressure on.
This fighter has determined that they can walk through any punches that their opponent throws, and that's a very confident spot to be in.
Don't get trigger happy, because all of a sudden you're going to be gassing yourself down trying to get that shot, and that's when they catch you.
Still waiting for this fighter to show some defensive ability. Misses with that jab. Big shots from both these fighters. Got to be careful, though.
They're so close, so close. How can you separate them? It's going to be a hard night tonight for the judges.
This fighter's sort of the death by a thousand paper cuts approach. He'll hit you a thousand times before you can land one.
What you've got to do, Tony, is anticipation. You've got to wait. You just got to throw caution to the wind and just hope. You're never going to know where the shots are coming from. You just got to put in a guess.
Why aren't they keeping their gloves up? Right hook just... Very close round with 10 seconds to go. Beautiful counter shot. Nice job landing with that right-hand counter. He is down big time on the scores.
Every second, every minute of this fight is important. Every second, every minute of this round is important. You cannot afford to lose.
Nice round. Back into the fray here in round 5. Well, they got battered last round. How do they turn their fortunes around? Good counter punch. How do they use this fighter's aggression against him?
I've seen some aggressive fighters. They can terrorize the life out of you before they've even thrown a shot. The strength they have, the speed they have, and that knockout punch, they want to punch through you. They don't want to punch you. They want to punch straight through you. So you've got to be careful.
Lands with the right counter. He missed with that jab. Catch and shoot. These two were made for each other. Great counter right hand there. Swing and a miss. Stamina is so important for these two fighters because it allows them to use their skills throughout the match. It can all come down to who's in better shape.
Midway through the fight, if you are tired, this can be the loneliest place in the world. If you've cheated, now we're gonna find out.
They got out of the way of that right hook. Catch and shoot with the left counter. Good job. Good counter punching for both these fighters. This round's still up for grabs with just 10 seconds to go. He's an assassin in some trouble here.
Oh, I heard that.
The game plan does not seem to be working here. What's he have to do differently?
Wow, it was like two different leagues.
Don't change too much yet. Keep doing what
you... Here we go in the sixth round. Safe to say that last round was a nightmare. Let's see if we can turn it around here.
Now he knows he's been hurt. He's going to come out and put the pressure on. He's going to throw the kitchen sink at you. You got to be ready for that. Don't fight fire with fire. Hold him off. Be smart because he's going to try and put you under pressure. He knows your legs have gone. He knows your head's not cleared. Be sharp.
Left counter scores. You can tell he's stronger, but he's not faster. Good counter left hand there. Both of these men showing exceptional chins, by the way. Energy and endurance are not an issue for this fighter who continues to be aggressive as the rounds wear on.
How do you deal with an aggressive fighter? What you do is you fight fire with fire. You either give it them back because that's where they're comfortable, or you play calm, play cool.
Some nice exchanges from both men in this round.
Perfectly matched. Skill for skill, tap for tap. Now this fight will say, you know what, I'm just that notch above you, and so I gotta respect both of them. More than happy.
That left hook missed. Still swinging with nothing left. Big hook. Good thing it didn't land. Very close round with 10 seconds to go. Well, he is glad to have heard that bell.
Wow, you know what? I've been
over him. He's ready to go.
Here comes round seven. It has been all one-way traffic. How do they turn this around?
They've had 1 minute to recover. Now they've got to bluff it. They've got to bluff it. They've got to come out now and style it out. Get on the back foot, jab, rest on the jab. Be smart and pop until your legs come back. Then put the pressure on.
We both know who the bigger power puncher is. There's a significant power difference. How would you handle that?
I've seen certain fighters that can depend on just their power alone. Forget tactics. They know the second they touch you, it's done. That's where the confidence comes from.
Both men step back for just a moment. Good counter right hand again. Some nice exchanges from both men in this round. You'd like to see more jabs.
Todd, we see much more, much better. We've been spoiled. I'm being unfair since it's a little boring. It's not boring, we've probably just been spoiled.
This fighter has tested their opponent's power and apparently isn't impressed as they continue to walk through all these power shots.
Because you've got a good chin doesn't mean you've got leather skin. It means you can still get caught. So you've got to go for those pointed areas over the eyebrow, the cheekbone. You've just got to try and cut them skimming. Go for speed.
Not a lot of punch output. Thought there might be more action here. Despite what the judges' scorecards read, there are no losers in this one. Well, it's no secret who has the advantage after that last round. Let's see what they have in store for us in the next one.
You can't leave it up to the judges. It's up to you as the fighter, and the cornerman's got to put a firecracker on the...
Absolutely knackered, man.
Round 8, and we're off again. Coming off that fantastic last round, let's see if he can keep his momentum going. Neither man really defending themselves. When you're a power puncher, you're not as concerned with how many punches you throw. It's about how many you land and how hard they are.
Sometimes when you get in there with someone that's so powerful, you've got to outthink him. You've just got to be smarter than him. You've got to be like a little fake and pickpocket him.
A perfect counter shot. Nice exchange here from both men. Nice offensive display landing that left counter. They both want a highlight reel knockout. Some nice exchanges from both men in this round.
Skill for skill, tap for tap. She's like a match made in heaven.
In the early rounds of a fight, you'll see two boxers feel each other out, test each other's power, and I think this boxer has decided I can walk through anything that lands.
Tosh, you know what? Sometimes when I've gone in the ring with fighters like that and you punched him, you just want to run. You want that spaceship to come and lift you out of there because you think, what the hell am I going to do now?
Just missed with that hook. Both of these men showing exceptional chins, by the way. This round could go either way, 10 seconds to go. Good left counter that lands. There's a counter shot. Well, he is in big trouble here. He may have been saved by the bell.
Needs a knockout without a doubt. Needs to go out there and think, right, you know what? Next round, you're getting it. You're going to get a kitchen sink.
Yes, I like that round. Good round. Feel good? Good man. Keep doing what you're doing, your depth will appear, and he'll start tiring out.
Both fighters starting to get tired as we start round 9. Safe to say that last round was a nightmare. Let's see if we can turn it around here.
This is one of those situations. You've just been hurt, you've got to get out there again. Be smart, be sharp. Don't be a fool, don't get suckered in. Make him fight your fight. Hold him, tie him up, just until your head clears again and your legs come back again. Because if you don't, he's gonna pop you off.
Endurance is becoming a factor. You can see this fighter having a hard time getting out of the way of the punches, and they're not throwing as many on their own.
What can they change? Can they slow the pace down? Can they hope to knock them out early? What can they do? They've got to concentrate and relax. Because you know what you can do in the gym, you can do it in a fight. They've got to relax.
He misses with that jab. Some nice exchanges from both men in this round.
They're so close, so close. How can you separate them? It's going to be a hard night tonight for the judges.
Okay. right hook misses. And a counter left. Swing and a miss with that hook. Both men step back for just a moment. Nice counter shot with the right hand. Just missed with that hook. Despite what the judges' scorecards read, there are no losers in this one. Well, this is the time that the trainer needs to come in and say something special. This fighter needs to turn the tables in this next round.
Wow, it's like two different leagues.
I love that. That chap's slick. Hands beautiful. That's it. Start just sticking a few body shots in there a little bit. Just.
And here comes the 10th round. Coming off a very tough round, let's see what they do here. There's no way this fighter can go punch for punch. Their resistance to these blows just isn't the same.
What a gift. What a gift it is to have a chin where you know you can walk through anything and everything. When you let those shots go and it's just bouncing off and they're walking you down, it's so demoralizing. It absolutely breaks your heart. What else can you do?
Not a lot of defense here at all. Muhammad Ali in trouble, but surely he'll find a way out. Oh no! Ali is down!
1, 2, 3, 4!
Well, they're back up on their feet, but I'm not sure why.
Well, now it's about getting back to the corner, freshen up, get new instructions given to you, and they've got to gear you up. They've got to tell you what you're doing wrong and what you're doing right.
That left hook misses. That one will count. Throws the jab, but doesn't score. So final 10 seconds of the round, and he is looking really sharp. That left counter punch will score. That left counter was perfectly timed. It's not over till it's over, but that knockdown is going to be huge.
You've been put down, you've got to think right, survive, and then give it back the next round.
He's ready to go. He's absolutely shattered. Mate, he's shattered. Come on, look across at him. Look at him now. See it and he'll ride it out. Go out there and finish him. But it's so important now in this first minute of this next round to get on top of him.
This is the 11th. We've entered the championship rounds. Let's see how he bounces back here after getting dropped in the last round.
What a knockdown. You know in the corner now, they're saying, when you get out there, jump on him. Do not give him chance to breathe. Bully him, throw him, push him down, punch him in the back. Keep letting the shots go because you know they're on shaky legs. They're a nuts here away from getting his...
Which one of these athletes is going to be the first to go down? Good job trying to back out of trouble. Nice counter. Good counter punching for both these athletes. This fighter is not interested in throwing one shot at a time. They throw combinations and they throw them nonstop.
Some fighters are just gifted. Gifted with hand speed, footwork, movement. They are gifted. They are the chosen few.
They exchange punches. Nice counter shot. Big hook thrown, but it doesn't connect.
Both of these men showing exceptional chins, by the way.
Nice counter shot. You've seen all the famous boxing movies, the training scenes, the gym work. That's what it all boils down to. Who's gonna have more endurance?
Midway through the fight, if you are tired, this can be the loneliest place in the world. If you've cheated, now we're gonna find out.
You can tell he's stronger. This round's still up for grabs with just 10 seconds to go. Well, we're entering desperation mode here. Gonna need a knockout.
Every second, every minute of this fight is important. Every second, every minute of this round is important. You cannot afford to lose it.
Good work, you stinking hair. And every time you see him, take a big deep breath. Bang him down. Don't get the jab.
And there's the bell for round 12. Safe to say that last round was a nightmare. Let's see if we can turn it around here.
That was a tough last round. Now you've got to make sure he doesn't put it on you. And that's what he's going to try and do. So tie him up, hold him, lean on him. Don't get drawn into a fight. Not yet. Not until your senses have come back.
Neither man really defending themselves. Jab does not. Whoa, Larry Holmes now in some real.
One, two, three, four.
At some point, the corner may have to intervene here because this fighter won't stay down.
It's that forever hope. Remember the fighter, Evander Holyfield? He could be behind on points until the last 10 seconds, but he's fighting like he's going to pull it back. That's the kind of heart we need to see.
Punch, counter punch. They're back up on their feet, but I'm not sure why. A very competitive round with 10 seconds left. There's a counter shot. And that's it. A unanimous decision win.
Unanimous? You know what? Smart. Smarts, that is. A total change of styles to make sure they got it. Had every round in the bag. There was no argument, no discussion, no mistake. It was so obvious.